فإن الجحيم هي المأوى وأما من
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Crystal Mikifor and I'm back again with another reaction and I'm here with
my bit precious.
Guys, today we're going to be checking out Emotional Quran Recitation by Kurdi Muhammad Kurdi. Wow. I hope I pronounced that way, guys. Please forgive me if I didn't. Guys, so without further ado, let's get started.
والنازعات غرقا والناشطات نشطا والسابحات سبقا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا والسابحات سبحا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا يوم ترجف الراجفة تتبعها الرادفة قلوب يومئذ واجفة أبصارها خاشعة يقولون أئنا لمردودون في الحافرة أإذا كنا عظاما نخرة قالوا تلك إذا كرة خاسرة فإنما هي زجرة واحدة فإذا هم بالساهرة هل أتاك حديث موسى إذ ناداه ربه بالواد المقدس طوى اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى فقل هل لك إلى وأهديك إلى ربك فتخشى فأراه الآية الكبرى فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى أأنتم أشد خلقا أم السماء رفع سمكها فسواها وأغطش ليلها وأخرج ضحاها وأخرج ضحاها والأرض بعد ذلك دحاها أخرج منها ماءها ومرعاها والجبال أرساها متاعا لكم ولأنعامكم فإذا جاءت الطامة الكبرى يوم يتذكر الإنسان ما سعى وبرزت الجحيم لمن يرى فأما من طغى وآثر الحياة الدنيا فإن الجحيم هي المأوى وأما من خاف مقام ربه ونهى النفس عن الهوى فإن الجنة هي المأوى يسألونك عن الساعة أيان مرساها فيما أنت من ذكراها إلى ربك منتهاها إنما أنت منذر كأنهم يوم يرونها لم يلبثوا إلا عشية أو ضحاها. الله
This was so intense. Sorry. I really love this. Like, just hear him say everything that's true. He's just talking about it. Like, if you don't go through the world that God have left for us, if you don't obey His commandment, then how far will be your refuge? That's where you'll be. But if you do everything as He said, if you obey God's commandment, if you go through what He have asked you to do, then paradise will be your refuge. Like, it's just a commandment. We are on earth because God is testing us. So after you, there's somewhere better. But if you fail the test, you're going to go to hellfire. Like, we all know that. And sometimes we just act as if it's not true. Like, there's nothing like hell or hellfire. We just use that to live life and be like, YOLO, you only live once. If you don't enjoy your life now, when would you do that?
Yeah. And then you make some mistakes in the process, and then some mistakes that you know that even if you yourself were to be God, you won't even forgive yourself for that. And then you end up not going into the internal home you're expected to go. I get what she meant. I get what the video is trying to say. Just trying to tell us all to be careful. And then there's some questions we don't even ask God. And then we just do the right thing at the right time, and then don't go astray because of the fear that we just have to live life to the fullest, or because of we are trying to keep up with what's going on in the world. You just have to be yourself, just have to be you, and always put God in prayer, always pray, always for directions from God. that's what I feel, and that's what I feel this video is trying to say.
Yes, I just pray that we that are religious, we the new commandment that God has set for us, we should stop trying to be worldly. Instead, we should just follow God's path and
path.
We should live in spirit and in truth. We should know where we're supposed to be. We should be faithful to God's commandment. I really do enjoy this video. I got a lot of lessons and learning from it. Guys, thank you so much for recommending this. We do love it, we enjoyed it, and we learned a lot from it. Do make sure to like, subscribe, and share our videos. Let us know what you think about our reaction. We'll see you on the next one.
Bye.